We are all united by sports. Let's get healthy together on this Olympic day. Or as the president of the International Fistball Association, I would like to say, let's play some fistball on this special day. But before, let's briefly speak on this Olympic day about values in sport. Generally spoken, values are our principles and standards of behavior that are desirable and important. Each society may have different values, and we all have our personal values. And it's okay that we all have different sets of values. It depends on a lot of things like our culture, our experience, and don't forget, values can change in life and differ. When we think about the educational system, we always believe that when a person graduates from a high school or university, he or she should have values leaving the educational system. That means it's not only our family that helps to develop our values, but also the educational system. When we talk about values like friendship, excellence, and respect, we call them universal or Olympic values. How to educate these values? Sport is experience-based. When we learn something, we are learning through making experiences. When we make strong experiences, we manage to reflect upon that experience. This is when the learning starts to happen. Therefore, we would like to encourage you to practice sport as often as possible.
The German gymnast Friedrich Ludwig Jahn said already 200 years ago, physical exercise in fresh air costs nothing but is the best to remedy for illness. A healthy lifestyle remains an essential in surviving crisis. Stay active. I wish you all the best. Stay safe and healthy and play fistball. Not only on this day.